Hello everybody, and welcome back to Reading Rocks Weekend Vlogs. As you guys can see, it's Halloween again, and it's October. Happy October, everybody. Hopefully y'all are enjoying this October, or by the time you've seen this, enjoyed. We're here today because, as you guys can see the title of the video, I'm not going to be stupid this year, guys. I can see it down there. Look down there. You just read it to me, alright? There is no way the Stalker is going to ruin my October this year, guys. I'm sick of his crap, and it's gonna come to an end because I had enough. So we're gonna figure out how we can stop this guy and figure out what we could do. What's that noise? Oh my god! It's the Stalker! He's back! It is Halloween again! Good Stalker, what are you gonna do now? Oh god, he's summoning something. Oh god, he's got a Tommy gun. Stalker, this isn't Fortnite. What is that, uncommon or something? Oh god, Stalker, what are you gonna do? Wait! I have the perfect encounter for this, and it's in my basement! Let's go!
Stalker, no! No! Why? No!
Hello, guys, and welcome to Ringing Stalking Weekend Vlogs. That's right, guys. No more Ringing Rocks Weekend Vlogs. No one liked that channel anyways. And as you can see from our updated channel motto, no soul goes unharvested. Unfortunately, that's already false. Graham's soul has been left unharvested. And that's because he freaking drank a bottle of anti-stalker juice this year. That stuff's meant to be sprayed, guys. But here's my plan. I left him out into the backyard after I shot him with my Tommy gun, and my plan is I'm going to leave him out there until those anti-stalker juice runs out of his system, and then I'll go harvest his soul. So actually, guys, I think he has a security camera feed right here that leads right out to where I left him.
Well, guys, what? I'm outside? How am I outside? Dude, I'm not gonna stop letting this Stalker man knock me out. This is like the sixth time he did that. What? Oh man, he threw me outside on the stoop, guys. I'm laying outside. And he put a light on me, too. Why'd he do that? Alright, let's sit up here. Yep, I'm in the yard, alright. Tully, you're here, too? Jesus, this man's insane. What? That's my work light. Alright, well, whatever. Well, we gotta figure out how we're gonna get back inside, guys. I mean, he locked the doors. He threw me out here. What am I gonna do? Look, he locked the door. Oh, you know what? I did say I had to get to the basement. So what I'm thinking is maybe I can go to the basement door and get it that way. Let's go try. Tony, you stay here. I'll come back for you later. Put up the gate here. Sorry for the view. I got the trash bag there. Don't worry about that. I think I'll be able to get in right here. Oh, right here. All right. Now, let me try this. All right. A little tight, but you know what? I'm 5'4" and I'm pretty small. So, can this window open? Okay, it opens. Oh my god! I'm in! Maybe I should have come in feet first instead of head first. Let me turn around. Alright, guys. It's stuck on something, so now I should ready. Like sliding into those girls' DMs, you know what I mean? Over here. And, okay. Now, there's only one thing left to do. Oh, wait. It's a little dark in here. I'm in my basement, as you can see. I put up some lights. They were on me. Now, the Stalker surprise. I'll have you know, I keep it in my workshop. Let's go get it. My workshop is right over here. towards the front of the house. It's been updated since you guys last seen it. I did this last November, right after Halloween last year. So, as you can see, I'm working on some cornhole boards, but that's beside the video. The video point is the surprise. Now, I gotta find it. I don't know where it is. It could be anywhere in here. But you know what? Now that I see it right there. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's right there behind the 2x4s. It's right on the shelf here, right behind this lumber. If I slide this out, lumber, and a shotgun is right here. Yes, guys, I got the shotgun. Now, there's a little story about this shotgun and how I got it. I actually invited the word criminal to a dinner date at my campsite at the Rainy Rocks Campground over the summer, because I knew this was going to happen again, because it happens every year, guys. But, yeah, so this is what happened. You know what I've been thinking? I'm sitting here alone on this weekend, bored to death because nobody's up here. The weird criminal, you know, I should make amends with him somehow. So I'm going to give him a call and see if he wants to have dinner or something. Because, you know, I can cook something or whatever or something, you know. Let me see what he says. Give him a call here. Yeah, we have Snapchat. Don't mind it. Got to keep in touch with him, you know. Hey, weird criminal man. What are you doing? Hello? Hey. I got a question for you, weird criminal.
I'm pissing my booty.
What are you doing?
I'm pissing my booty.
Oh, okay. Well, do you want to come over for dinner and maybe hang out a little bit or something?
Can I bring my baby?
Sure.
Okay. And I do half your camper?
Half my camper? Whoa, 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 buddy. All right, no, I didn't, I guess. All right, whatever, just come.
Oh,
yes, I will do that. Hey, bring your shotgun, too.
My baby, right?
Yes, yes, your baby. Yeah, yeah, I'm sure you've been using it a lot. Okay, all right, guys. The weird criminal is coming. Weird criminal should be here any minute. I cannot believe I just invited him here for dinner. What the hell was I thinking? There he is now. Weird criminal man. Hi.
Don't touch my bottle.
Okay, I'm not gonna touch it, baby. Just, welcome. And hey. Put it down. Over to the table now. Hey, put me down. Over to the table. Leave it in the sink. Put it down. Sit down.
Huh?
Sit the hell down.
Cow.
Alright. The waiter's gonna be with us in a little bit.
Oh, cow, my grandma!
So, weird criminal, how you been? Hey! Remember, you be good, you get half the camp.
What? Ask for my food!
It's not here yet!
Make my food!
I'm not the cook!
Milk. My food. What are we doing here?
We're eating. I put the gun down.
You're supposed to cut the camper in half. I asked for half the camper.
Not yet.
When?
You gotta wait till we're done eating. Now put the gun down and we'll enjoy some food.
So how have you been? Where's the stalker? Did you kill him
yet? You gotta stop. No, the stalker is still around. Why do you think you're here? I mean, put the gun down.
What does that mean?
Put the gun down. On next to the bench. We're gonna eat.
We're gonna eat her?
Who?
My bubble.
Alright, fine, hold it. But, yeah, so. You start picking what you want because you're gonna have to start thinking about that.
I want a sandwich.
Okay. What kind?
I want a sandwich. I don't care what kind.
Alright, fine, I'll take a sandwich too then. We'll see what we get.
Waiter! I want a goddamn sandwich!
Where's our food? So, yeah, I should be here out soon. Oh, here.
I don't care what.
Thank you so much for coming today. If there's anything else you need, please let me know.
Shut up.
Thank you. This looks
I
hard.
Don't care what I don't even care. What's that? I mean, I'm so hungry.
What the? What?
I don't know, Cal. Turn it here in my room.
What the hell is this?
What is this?
I don't want a sandwich. I don't care what kind.
What did you do? What did you order?
I didn't order this. I want new food and I want a banana. I want a banana sandwich.
How dare you talk bad about our food, you stupid, ungrateful boy!
I want a banana! You're eating my meat!
You want a banana? Take one!
All right.
Get out of here!
Get my food off the food!
Oh, God. Give me this.
What? Ah!
I got it.
That's my bill.
That was too easy.
That's my... What?
Hey, guess what, weird criminal?
What?
You got the bill for this mess. Bye!
Give me my bill! Give me my... God.
Man, this cat turned not even that bad anyway.
Really? They left this table looking like this? Ugh. I don't get paid enough for this. I need a raise. Comment down below if you think I do too. This sucks.
I got the shotgun. Now, let's head upstairs to the kitchen and top off the old health bar. As you can see up there, it's pretty low. So I think if I eat a little something, it'll help me out a little bit, you know? Just snack a little something. I'll put this right here on the counter. Let me grab something to eat. How about a bag of Cheetos Puffs? Pretty good. Put you guys right there. Crack open this bag here. Reach inside. And eat this dibble. So yeah. The Stalker's back. It's Halloween again. No idea where he is. But I'm enjoying a nice... Something's coming down. Oh no! The Stalker! Stalker, no! Looks like it's time to have a gunfight with the Stalker. Alright, I was preparing for this moment. Oh no! 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 Take this, Stalker! Ah! Oh no, guys! It's a gunfight! My worst nightmare.
I'm not made for this. I'm a builder, not a gunfighter.
I don't know what to do, guys. I don't know. But, I don't know where he went, but I don't have enough health for this shit, man. I gotta go outside in the yard. I really don't have a health. Oh, by the way, guys, yes, it is daytime. I slept down there overnight. But anyway, yeah.
Well, guys, it looks like Graham got my freaking shotgun this year. I was supposed to get that back from the weird criminal, but it looks like Graham beat me to the punch with it. Well, you know what, guys? That's not going to stop me from getting him this year. And I have a freaking plan. I bet he's going to come through the freaking front door this time. And I have a plan. I'm going to chase him back out through the back door, and I am going to set up my special bucket of anti-Graham juice. There it is, guys. It's in frame. And it's new this year. And I'm going to set it up in the back door, and when he runs out the back door again, it's going to fall on him. And hopefully, the anti-Graham juice will counteract with his anti-Stalker juice that's in his system, and it'll make his soul ready for the harvesting.
All right, I'm in the yard. I gotta figure out how to get back in there, but if I just run right in there, the Stalker man is just gonna shoot me. So, there's gotta be another way in. There's gotta be another way in. Maybe the front door? I could try? I don't know. Let me go up front and see what's going on. I'll go up front here, open the gate, go through the gate. This year, I'm not gonna forget to close the gate. I'll close the gate this year. All right, we're gonna go over here. Walk down the pathway here, and wait, what the hell's hanging out of the garbage can? What is that, the police officer man? What? No, it's the police officer man. I'm gonna give the Stalker a taste of his own medicine, guys. Say hello to the new Mr. Police Officer Man. Let's trick this man.
Okay, guys, the anti-Graham juice is set up now. I gotta go see where Graham is at, so I can chase him through here. Alright, guys, let's go see where Graham's at in here. Maybe he's at the front porch. Hold on. Who's that through there? Hello? Who might you be?
Hello, young man. I am, Mr. Police Officer Man. Have you seen any stalkers around, young man?
No stalkers. No stalkers whatsoever. I'm just gonna close the door now.
I'm coming in to search your house, young man.
I do not give you permission to search my house. Do you have a warrant for this?
Huh?
Do you have a warrant for this?
I don't need a warrant, young man.
Yes, you do. Yes, you do. That's basic U.S. law, officer man.
No. U.S. law, schmoo-S law. Who needs that? So, young man. Were any stalkers, young man?
Like I said, no. No stalkers.
You sure about that? Yeah. What do you look like a stalker then? What the hell?
This is a Halloween costume, Mr. Police Officer Man. I have a Halloween party to attend.
No. Your Halloween costume looks like a completely ridiculous story, Tucker.
No, it's not. You know what is a completely ridiculous story? You're not even wearing a basic outfit. You're no badge.
Listen, young man, I was off the clock.
That's not even a real hat. You're just taping that to your forehead.
Come on, young man. I can explain everything.
You know what? Guys, I don't exactly think this is a real police officer. Let me ask him some stuff further.
What's up, stalker? What's up, stalker? Now, we can either do this the easy way, or we can do this the hard way.
I choose the hard way. Yes, my plan worked. He's running out the back door! Get back here, Grandman!
Oh, guys, this is bullshit. What did he do? Why'd he do that all the way? Guys, what? What the? Anti-gram juice? What is this stuff? Oh, this can't be good. I'm hurting. I'm hurting real bad. I gotta get this stuff off of me. Oh, this isn't water, guys. Fire. Stop, drop, and roll. Stop. Drop. It's working. No. Don't feel right.
All
right,
guys. We're back in Graham's bedroom, and our anti-Graham G trick worked. Now, all we gotta do is wait for it to work its magic, and Graham's soul will be ready for the harvesting. Unfortunately, guys, I took major damage back there in return, so we're gonna have to wait in this room here, because I cannot afford to get into another fight with Graham. Fortunately, guys, I got one last trick that'll keep Graham out of this house, and that is anti-Graham music. What the fuck is this? We're gonna blast this throughout the whole entire house, guys, and Graham will never have to get back in here.
Freaking water. I don't know what it is, but it hurt like hell. But, I don't know. Here's the bottle. Let's see what it says. It just says anti-Graham juice. Yeah, really clever, Stalker. Real clever. Good job, buddy. A+ on that one. All right, let's go back inside and see what's going on. Oh, ow. Oh, God, that music. What the freak? What is he playing in here? Oh, my God. The freaking music. Ow. Oh, gotta get to the basement. We gotta kill the power. This isn't good, guys. It's, like, so loud. Oh, my God. I still hear it down here. All right, let's kill this power because this ain't good. Ow.
Oh, my God, guys. Are you kidding me? I literally just saw him walk right back into the house as if the music didn't do anything. I really thought that would work, guys, even after the freaking anti-stalker music worked on me. You know what, guys? I think it's time to harvest Graham Shaw. I think he's weak enough. I'm gonna risk it. It's time to go, guys. It's time to finish Graham off.
Alright, guys. I gotta figure out how to stop this stalker, man. So you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna cut the power to the house. Well, I'll cut the power to everywhere but down here. I'll slip the switch here. Alright, power is killed. I wonder what the stalker is doing. Oh, crap. Oh my God. Guys, I think he just fell down the steps. Let me turn the power back on. On, yeah, okay. Guys, let's go figure out what happened to him. It sounded pretty bad. Alright. Oh my God, he fell down the steps. No way! Oh no, Stalker! No. Stalker? You're done. You're done, Stalker.
You're gonna shoot me, Graham, is that it?
Yeah, Stalker. Yeah. Oh. Guys, the gun's out of ammo. Alright, Stalker, I'm just gonna borrow your Tommy gun real quick. Alright, Stalker! You're done!
Well, guys, the Stalker disappeared. Right in front of my eyes. He's gone. He just vanished. I think I finally killed him.
I don't think he'll be coming back, guys. I think this is it. About time. I'm 19 years old. How long has this been going on for? What, five years in a row? But guys, Halloween is made to be enjoyed. Pumpkin carving, trick-or-treating, decorating. I say this every year. But every year the stalker comes and tortures the hell out of me. I think I finally got rid of him, guys. But anyway, I'm left with his mask. It's kind of sad, but at the same time, I'll finally be able to enjoy Halloween like I'm supposed to. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. Happy Halloween. Stalker 2022. There's his mask, guys. Happy Halloween.